Goddamnit something. Check it out. Y'all ain't never seen no design on no Hellcat Durango like this, so I want y'all to see, say y'all seen it. Y'all ain't seen this. So we start off with the Hellcat in the front, because most people, what they do, they put the Hellcat right here. Now, we did something a little different. We started to put the Hellcat in the front, you know what I'm saying, with the little fire, the Hellcat that move over here, and then we brought the fire all the way back, you know what I'm saying? And do me a favor, I'll make sure y'all go follow Hellcat Rango Nick, you know what I'm saying? Come on, okay. We got the big Hellcat sign on that, you know what I'm saying, the side plates. But we got, you know what I'm saying, it's at the smallest details that kind of thing, you know what I'm saying, y'all know what I'm talking about. Yeah, on top of that, it's my birthday, so you know I had to ride the Jordan 5th, you know what I'm saying? It's 23, so you know, jump man, jump man, jump man, what them boys up or something, you know what I'm saying?